So we are interested in having a robot to autonomously learn how to swim without human intervention. And well, the challenges is how do you generalize from prior knowledge? How does the robot create new controllers that it can reuse later on to have new behaviors emerge?